Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin, wabihi nasta'inu ala umurid dunya watin, wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in, amma ba'du. Honorable Chief, all the judges of Paspeda competition, and unforgettable to all my beloved friends. First of all, let's say Alhamdulillah, praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the merciful and the gracious, who always give us mercy and blessing, so that we can be people who always get his guidance. Secondly, may mercy and blessing always be present to our leader, our revolutionary, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who struck us from the darkness into the likeness of Islam on the way Ahlus Sunnah wal Jamaah. Ladies and gentlemen, Indonesia is a very rich country. From Sabang to Merauke, where thousands of flora and fauna thrive on the earth. The practice of democracy is running in such a way that it outperforms developed countries. Unity and unit are really intertwined to the jargon of NKRI Harga Mati. However, extremism, radicalism, hate speech, and fractured relations between religious communities are still the problems facing the Indonesian nation today. So, we as Santri must continue to learn, think, and work in totally to overcome these problems. In fact, we must be part of the rawless agent of religious moderation and religious tolerance. This is in explained with the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, Al-Baqarah verse 143, which A'udhu billahi minasyaitanir rajim, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa kadzalika ja'alnakum ummatan wasatan litakunu syuhada'a 'alan nasi wa yakuna ar-rasulu 'alaikum syahida. The means, and similarly we have made you Muslims a middle class, so that you are witnesses of human actions, and that Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam be a witness to your actions. Ladies and gentlemen, if in reality the war of religious opinion has led to hoaxes are slander raging, hundreds of victims fell, fellow children in the nation were angry with each other and busted, felt the most self-righteous, and several other bad things exposed the harsh reality and society. In Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us freedom of thought and religion. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, Al-Baqarah verse 256, which Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, La ikraha fiddin. There's no compulsion in religion. And it is also emphasized with the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, Al-Kafirun verse 7, which Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, Lakum dinukum waliyadin, for you your religion and for me my religion. This verse can be used as a basis for moderation in religious life. God did not make humans in one belief, because difference in understanding and shall not be banned and drowned. Understanding religious moderation will strengthen to loyal Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, with the explanation above, it is proper for santri to be in order moderation and religious tolerance. Wahab Hasbullah sits with song, Save your country, your nation, and religion. I love them in the name of faith. Don't let your faith make your love done. Make it up of my nation. Save your country, your nation, and religion. I love them in the name of faith. Don't let your faith make your love done. Make it up of my nation. Indonesia, my country, you are honored, my dignity. Whoever comes to treat you will be perished under my throne. Whoever comes to treat you will be perished under my throne. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all I can say, more or less, and I apologize profusely. Thank you very much. Wallahul muwafiq ila aqwamit tariq. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.